AKA Cutthroat Lean, AKA VenoStunin, nigga. This Curtis live stream, nigga. Follow me on Instagram and FaceTime a real nigga. VenoStunin@icloud.com. Y'all can't get the number because I know the feds on my shit. But yeah, nigga, I'm about to whoop Curtis ass in Mortal Kombat X, nigga, and this shit about to be live as fuck, nigga. Subscribe to his channel too, bitch. It's lit. It's lit.
Yeah.
It's lit.
He was not playing.
I got you, nigga. I'm about to send your ass an invite right now.
Why y'all niggas camping?
How about now?
You know what I'm saying? I got my nigga Meech. You know what I'm saying? I got two girls from the back of the bus in Votek.
Don't even know their names.
I don't remember. I don't remember y'all names. Hey, look, I don't remember y'all names, but at least I thought about y'all.
It's Cameron and Jasmine.
Cameron and Jasmine.
Cameron and Jasmine.
Yeah, Camp. Oh, that shit rhyme. That shit dope.
He want to make a rap with that.
But yeah, shouts out to my homegirl. Name at first, but it's all right, though. Real niggas up in this bitch.
Oh, real shooter, dog. Real
shooter. Shooter. They on that Dragon Ball, nigga.
Shooter.
Nigga Meech.
Shooter.
Black Ops with
shooter.
Jasmine.
Shooter.
You know me and that nigga Curtis. We on Mortal Kombat, nigga. With the combat pack 2, nigga. Hercule a hoe. Is that nigga winning?
Hercule's not strong. He's the weakest one on Dragon Ball Z.
Curtis is weak and, I mean, not Curtis, Hercule weak as
fuck. It's about Curtis
general.
Is weak.
Curtis is weak. Hercule just a weak ass nigga.
You can't
he the world
cheat.
Champion
so
of the humans. He the world champion of the humans.
He ain't gonna tell the he ain't gonna tell the truth like how he ain't really fight Cell. And save the world.
Hell no, he ain't gonna do that you. Shit.
Remember when he got bitch smacked? Hercule got bitch smacked by Cell.
Yeah, oh,
that really nigga flew into the mountains, bro. That shit was like, too fucking funny.
I fear nothing against no one.
You about to get your ass whooped. An empty shed. Fight. Let's get it.
Yo, shooter. Yo, shooter, dog.
Bitch, sit your ass down. What's up with it, nigga? Oh, yeah, nigga, come on. Oh, I picked the wrong variation. Hold on, wait. Time's out, Curtis. Give me a chance. Look at my.
All right.
I need to look at my list, bro. Oh my god, I do not know this variation at all. Alright, fuck it, let's go. If I lose this, shit, you know why.
Yeah.
Thank
you. I like that though, that's sweet. Whoa, I blocked
it. Yeah, you know, yeah.
Block shit, nigga. It ain't block shit, nigga.
Oh shit.
Let's get it. That nigga ain't even drink the shit. That nigga poured it all over his clothes and shit.
Okay, that ugly nigga.
Damn, this variation clean too. I ain't gonna hold you up.
Why is she running? Running! That's one.
You a nigga?
No, watching this shit. What about that? Nigga fucking
champion! Oh! Oh! That came out of nowhere, Curtis. You can't be doing that, Playboy. No stress though, I'm not stressing.
Ooh, Garlic Bill with spaghetti, boy.
I tried an uppercut.
I'm about to make your ass spit a mixtape, nigga.
I'm thirsty anyway.
Shit, using that scorpion. You spit that mixtape. Fire.
Yeah, nigga. That mixtape was fire, nigga. And that wasn't even my variation, nigga. Let me pick my variation real quick. Hold on, I'm about to go select new fighter.
That nigga's camping up there, watch out.
Young nigga, something like a Dun Dada. I think I love the smell of that gunpowder. Oh no, that wasn't me, that was Dexo. So I'm gonna get Dexo. There we go.
1 point off. There you go.
What you playing? Domination, nigga?
Now we playing TDM, dog. Playing that TDM.
What's your favorite mode?
3-for-1 kill confirm.
My favorite modes is uplink, because I be dunking the ball on niggas. Anything that got something to do with
shots,
I love.
Making them three shotters.
Nigga, so nigga. I love uplink and I love domination. Mixtape, oh,
mixtape.
That was
the
mistake.
2016 mixtape.
Oh no, nigga, my mixtape dropping for real this year, nigga.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I already dropped one. It's just that I ain't like that one, but this one gonna be like a better version of me. Curtis trying to go back to the teleport, but I ain't going for it, Curtis. No, I ain't going for that shit. Look at my health, Curtis. Curtis, I suggest you find a new technique, Squidward. That shit not working. Technique! Technique! Stop on the right foot, don't forget it! Woohoo! Nigga, look at that shit. That shit not working for no more, Curtis. Come on, Curtis, you gotta come up with some new shit. You better find a new variation.
Come on,
no. That shit is not working, boy.
Come back.
I'm fucking ready. Okay. Let's go. Bitch. Damn, 110 points. Shit.
Cameron going in with the dub.
Oh, shit. Put your ass down, nigga. Put your ass down. Oh, don't take a swig, nigga. Fight the nigga. Why you so quiet, Curtis? You concentrating, nigga?
Yeah.
I'm trying. I'm getting that ass whooped. That's what it is. Oh shit, he threw up. How you gonna hit me while I'm throwing up? That's not fair. Okay. I know you're gonna teleport. Oh, you threw a mixtape in my ass. Damn. Bitch, get that shit on. Nope, nigga, it ain't working. I'm not moving, bitch. Yeah, you like that shit, don't you, Curtis? You like how I dunked that shit?
Oh, come here, bitch. Come
here, boy. Fuck up out of here, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Now I'm about to pick Aaron Black. Stomp that nigga. Yeah.
Nigga, why you keep... The right to win
with fatality. Nigga.
No.
I want to pick Aaron Black now. I suggest you pick another character and find another strategy, Curtis, because now I got used to it. After yesterday, I got mad as fuck. Aaron Black. Damn, nigga, what the fuck was that? You can pick the stage this time, nigga.
Niggas be always.
I'm glad they add the pit on this game.
Yeah, the pit, that's a nice ass stage, bro.
Yeah.
That bitch been there since Mortal Kombat 1, nigga. The pit ain't going nowhere.
Nope.
The Outworld Cowboy. You step in it now. I'll wipe it.
Fuck Jackson Briggs. And fuck your missile too, nigga. Bitch, I got rifle. Oh, shit. What, you wanna shoot, bitch?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, now you wanna stop. Come on, little bitch. Oh,
yeah.
This shit had his x-ray. I didn't even... Bro, that don't count.
Yeah, it do, count. Bro. It do count.
I was about to follow up with a combo, bro, and I was about to fuck your world up.
Me and him just started going with the shooting.
Damn. Fuck that. Sit your ass down. Oh shit. Fuck your machine gun too. Nigga, get the fuck out of here. What the fuck, I dash? Get the fuck out of here. Hey, you like that shit, nigga? The follow up is quick. My little brother was like, why does he throw sand grenades? I said, because he's Aaron Black, okay? He can do that shit.
Aaron Black.
Damn, bitch. Oh my fucking God, stop it. Stop it, bitch! No, back away from me. I said, get the fuck. So you really gonna win the game like that? You gonna get a dirty win in, Curtis?
Wow.
It's all right, Curtis. I'ma fight for the fucking end. Go ahead, get your little fake ass fatality in. You probably gotta look at the move list because you don't even know the shit by heart. Curtis is a spammer.
Bro, you made me messed right. up, bro.
Yeah, you ain't even do the fatality right, nigga. You have no honor.
You had to say that. This made me messed up.
Yeah, smoke your bitch ass.
I'm already down left, right, turn square. This
no,
boy, you made me,
that, nigga.
Made me press.
Yeah, you got that
down
dirty
right
win,
left
in,
triangle.
You got that dirty win. It's all right. No, fuck this cutscene, nigga. You got Aaron Black all fucked up. Oh, who saw the second fight, nigga? That happened on 7th Hour.
Huh?
You ain't see that fight that happened 7th Hour, nigga, outside
no.
the class room?
No, I see it.
Bro, that shit was fun. What made it crazy was them hoes was friends. They was just talking to each other. Like, how the fuck is y'all friends fighting like that?
I thought they was dancing like something else on the reason for like they went outside like holy shit.
Bitch! Nigga, stay blocking my shit. That's why I don't do my x-ray on Curtis.
That's cause you gotta catch me in your x-ray.
Why are you using Jax?
No, Curtis using Jax. I'm using Aaron Black. I know why Curtis using Jax. He wanna spam his fucking missiles all day. Like I said, Curtis is a fucking spammer. That's all this nigga do. And when the shit not working in his favor, then he wanna start rushing niggas and shit. Bro, get the fuck out of here, you fucking
Why
pussy
you
punk
the
bitch.
Rocket? Spamming the rocket.
Damn. Bitch, take that. No,
take
bro,
this.
I swear to God, this nigga is a cheater, dog. I hate this nigga, bro. I'm not about to face you no more, dog. You are a fucking cheater. Get the fuck out of here.
Final
that
round,
shit,
bro. Final round, bro.
No, ain't no fucking final round, bro. You have no honor, my nigga. That's how you get your wins in, Curtis. I'm gonna tell you like how Joe told Vin Grains on Baby Boy. You foul. You a dirty motherfucker. Bitch. No, man, not this nigga grabbing. That's the worst thing you can do in a fighting game, is grab a nigga.
Aww.
Like I said, you got my nigga Aaron Black fucked up, man.
That's one and one.
Or what, you want a rematch?
Yeah.
Right, man.
You a good shot, Briggs. You don't want to know.
Sure I do.
Round one, fight.
Man, this nigga stay with the low hits, dog. God damn. What do you mean what I'm doing? What you doing, nigga? But the difference is, shut up talking to me. That's what the difference is. Hey, shut up talking to me. That's the difference.
What am I
doing? My mama deal with me, nigga. Curtis, I'm figuring out your exploits. Stop turning that light on, man. Bitch. You thought shit was sweet. You thought shit was sweet. Oh, you whore. Yeah, nigga, block that shit, bitch. Block that shit, bitch. Yeah, how you like that, nigga? How you like that shit, nigga? Don't you ever fuck with Aaron Black, bitch. Man, shut your ass up, nigga.
I gotta get used to this again.
Nah, nigga, there ain't no excuses, nigga.
It's excuse. I told you. I barely been playing this. You played it in one day.
I played this for 3 days. Actually, this is my third day, if you want to be technical. I only know two niggas, Aaron Black and Boracho. I picked the non-spammy version of this nigga. I won't spam. I promise. I'm not a spammer. Actually. Uh-oh. Leatherface. Please go to Crossworld. Thank you. I don't even want them to pick my stage, bro. You know how much I hate Deadwood, bro? Deadwood is like, first off, that was the stage from the trailer.
Leatherface.
Yeah, I got Leatherface, maybe you already know. But no, his name? Deadwood was the stage from the fucking trailer. You know what I'm saying? And on top of that, nigga, when I first downloaded this game, they only gave me one map and two characters to play as. They gave me to play as Scorpion, Sub-Zero, and that one map, that was it. So I hate that map, because I played on that map for I don't know how long until the fucking application data downloaded. Really, nigga? You just gonna spin me around like that? Wow! Always!
Right on time, bro. Right on time.
Right on time, man. You know what that was? That was, I don't know what the fuck to do. Let me do my session move. That's what that was. Wow. Of course, it's Curtis. I'm a fucking done daughter. I meant to do the other one. I hate this one, to be honest with you. I don't know the other one by heart.
Leatherface. Yep.
I'm dead. I'm something like a done daughter. Young nigga, love the smell of that gunpowder.
Takeda.
Did you ever do the stage fatalities?
Nah.
Dang, how do you do them?
You look them up on the internet or unlock them bitches in the crypt and you do them. It's only on a couple of stages. I know the Cove got one where it's like the fucking Kraken tentacle come up and drag you down and squeeze your body to get death and shit.
Yeah.
The refugee camp got one where the army niggas shoot your ass up. Yeah, I know it's one more.
Oh no, there's one thing where the granny beats your ass when you when she's almost dead.
Oh, the old lady on Outworld?
Yeah, the old lady. Uh-huh.
Yeah, you can throw that bitch.
What do you mean? What do you mean,
Cameron? That was tight.
Yeah, I like that. So. Wow, I enhanced. Bro, look, I don't care what nobody say. There should be no way that a regular move should be able to be an enhanced move. I wasted an energy bar. I don't care what nobody say. Wow. Man, get the fuck out of here. I'll give you that one. I can't even be mad at that. Don't forget, nigga. Yeah, bitch, you forgot.
Try that again.
Wow, really?
I keep forgetting I can't do that.
You fucking combo breaking bitch. The fuck is you teabagging for? Put your ass down, nigga. Your ass gonna end up in Swanson fucking around. Man, keep on. Yeah, you be forgetting about that second one, huh? In it, down back down. No, it's down back down back. I don't care. I tried, man. I don't even pick this nigga like that.
Takeda wins.
I tried to play with him before. It was hard to play with him because I had to try to get used to all the characters, most characters I like to play with.
Uh huh.
Favorite Squirtle.
That's what people expect you to say.
What?
Bro, the typical Mortal Kombat character is gonna say my favorite character is either between Scorpion or Sub-Zero. It's just a well-known fact. That's what they expect your ass to say.
Johnny King.
I fuck with his fisticuffs. If it don't bump my stage, I'm gonna be mad. Wow, the first time I pick a stage besides Lin Kuei Temple is not gonna pick it. Get the fuck out of here. I can pick Lin Kuei Temple all day and then pick the shit all day, but I pick a different stage and that shit don't vote my shit. Get the fuck out of here.
50 bucks says I win.
The He's talking to the dumb daughter. What's up?
Hold on.
My bad, nigga, go.
Cause I never played with Johnny Cage before.
What?
Like, I barely played with them. Well, dang, bro.
What? You started moving again.
I was seeing what the combo was, bro. You gotta let me get you back. You gotta let me catch you.
I swear to God, bro.
You gotta let me get you back, bro. You gotta let me get you.
No, I don't, cause you moved.
Nah, bro. You gotta let me get you, bro. Let me get you, bro. Let me get you.
You moved, bro. I don't care what you talking about right now. Nigga, ain't no fairness. Nigga, you moved. It's all fair.
He didn't even let me.
Bro. This nigga, bro.
Okay,
Meech,
y'all seriously arguing over this?
Bro, let me tell you, bro. This nigga said, let me look at the move list. This nigga character took a step. So I'm thinking, okay, that's open fucking season for me to whoop his ass. So I start whooping this nigga ass. He's like, I'm at the move list. Bitch, you just went back to the move list, nigga. I think Johnny Cage has moved.
John Cage ain't fast, he's slow.
Nah, bro, it depends. It depends on how you use the nigga. Yep. Hey, nigga, no! Nigga ain't a fucking clown. That
wow.
Was clean as fuck. You can't even hate on that.
Just wow.
Can you hate on that? What you know about that? What you know about that? What you know, baby? I'll pick somebody I hate. You want me to pick somebody I hate?
Who you hate?
This nigga.
Why?
Well, I hate this variation. I like this variation and this variation. I don't like the smoke variation. I fucking hate that variation.
Smoke. They should have added him on the game.
Lola.
Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick. Dick. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick. Dick.
Cheerboard.
That's a song, you know that? Thank you, pick my stage. I mean, either way go, it was a win-win situation. Cause you know, I like the Lin Kuei Temple. That's my favorite stage. At first I didn't have a favorite stage, but Lin Kuei Temple my favorite stage. Cause you can throw mixtapes at a nigga. Wrong button I'm pressing. Is it this? Hold on, wait. Let me look at it. Look real quick. All right, I'm cool. Am I? Hell the fuck no. Oh no, never mind. I got it now. All right, let's go. Damn it, you motherfucking son of a bitch. Stop it, you whore. Oh, you son of a motherfucker.
Mother being your left off.
Oh, sorry, bro. I just got mad real quick.
Nigga, you was winning. How the fuck you get mad?
Oh, because of the other fight.
Wow. This fucking stick breathe fire. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, I thought that was a combo for a minute there.
Yeah, I know I want no combo, nigga. That was me getting mad, too. I don't even like doing x-rays because I like keeping my hands.
I don't understand how his...
You don't have to understand. This nigga a robot. He don't have to tell you shit.
I mean, I was about to say, how is his body human, but he a robot?
No, they put the nigga brain inside of what's his name. They just had to add blood to it because, you know, it's more combat and shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Damn, I missed it. No!
Oh, that's...
Like, I wasn't about to lose. Fuck, you thought this was. Curtis, that ass is gonna end up in Swanson. You fucker. Oh, I thought that was an x-ray. I forgot to move. Oh my, get the fuck. Wow. Well, damn. I'm back to picking motherfuckers I know. That shit, nigga. I ain't want to lose like that, nigga.
I like his new outfit though. Marks, man.
Oh yeah, that nigga look like a fake ass green arrow. Oh, it's an alternate arena. Wait, why you ain't press square, nigga? It said alternate arena. What the fuck is alternate arena? I want that. Nigga, I'm tired of these basic ass bitch ass stages. I want to see some new shit.
I didn't even know there was another arena.
It said press square for alternate arena. I'm like, oh shit. Ready, ready,
ready. Trying to cut down.
Well, here comes the double.
What's this? Oh,
it's a mixtape, bitch.
Mixtape that, bruh.
Alright, nigga.
It would be by your man, Aaron Black.
You're getting too cocky. You're getting too cocky. I don't like that. You little bitch. What? Mixtape! Yes! Yeah.
Oh, you got saved by the mixtape.
Hell yeah, the mixtape saved my motherfucking life. Stop shooting ice arrows at me, you fag!
Yo, man, trying to tell you to chill.
Nah, I like that one.
What did I just do?
You died, that's what you did, nigga, fuck.
No, it was something I did from the sky. That's why I was like, what did I just do? Because that's the first time I did.
Got shot out the sky, nigga. That's what happened.
Saying,
I knocked you into the air and I shot your ass down.
You didn't see what I did to you when you was blocking.
You flew, nigga. That's all you did. Your fucking body died, nigga. Decapitated. Wait, why you go to select new if you went to...
Do you want to see that the new stage, whatever it is.
Oh yeah, alternate arena, whatever that shit is. I usually get from variation. Which one had the alternate arena? Is it my shit? Bro, one of them, this one got an alternate. Yeah.
Why isn't you a messenger?
I'm gonna pick your shit. Curtis, make them pick your shit. I'm gonna go to alternate stage.
I already picked it.
So why I can't pick it? Please pick Curtis shit. Pick!
First square. And then pick six.
It's bro, we are, shit, it's too late. It's too late, Meech.
Yeah, Curtis already picked it with his hands.
You are
sick of the
pussy.
Oh, I thought he called him a pussy, but he called him a pussy.
I'm not so too. You need much hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Don't do nothing, don't do nothing. And I'm not moving, I'm looking on the list. Why do you keep jumping all right, like that?
I see your little, I see your character that's animation, great. Nigga.
Hey, can you block for me?
I'm going to
see. All right, good, good. I want to see what this is.
All right, matter of fact, let me move all the way to the back of the screen, and if some shit fly my way, I'm fucking you up. All right, swing your motherfucking staff all day. Let some shit fly my way out. I guarantee you. Nigga, see you shooting fire.
I'm seeing don't stuff. No fucking... I'm trying to see what this stuff is.
Don't shoot no mixtapes
at
you, dog. Don't shoot no mixtapes, nigga. Stop shooting mixtapes.
All right, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
You ready now? Hardcore. Nigga, I'm like SpongeBob at the Mauna Loa, bitch.
Out there.
Fire.
Of course it's an x-ray. This Curtis, this... Bro, let me tell you what. Look, if you whip a Curtis ass, Curtis don't know what to do. He'll hit his x-ray out of nowhere, bro. He won't do a combo with it. He just do his x-ray, because, like, that's all that nigga can do at the moment. That give that nigga momentum. Did this bitch just call me a punching bag? Nah, I'm about to really fuck this nigga up. Who the fuck he think he talking to? That's why he the first gay Mortal Kombat character. I can't let it, no offense to the gays out there, but I can't let a faggot talk to me like that. Oh my fucking god, you nigger. Stop it! God damn! I gotta fart on you, what the fuck do I gotta do? Shit, get the fuck away. I wanna get out the... Again? Oh my god, again. I cannot believe it. This is the second time, Curtis. Yeah. This is the second time, my nigga. Wow, really, nigga? No originality to your moveset, my nigga.
Ah,
this is... Your dumbass lost anyway.
He hit you with the freaking next ray twice.
That's what I'm saying. All right, huh?
Oh, are you oh?
That's that shit I told you about on the bus. You embarrassed yourself, nigga. I poured that liquor on your head.
Did he continue farting?
Yeah, that nigga just farted. What you wanna do, nigga? Hey, you gonna rematch me with a variation that I don't like that?
The variation you be using?
Oh, actually, I forgot Kung Jin, not Kung Lao, son. That's Kung Lao cousin or some shit.
Yeah.
Nigga, I didn't fucking play the story. For a nigga that didn't play the story, I'm kind of updated on shit that happened.
Bro.
Oh yeah, nigga, that's how you die, right? I gotta be fucking cautious. Bitch, sit your ass down. That fucking stick of wood. You see these niggas looting the shit out the cars? Damn, this nigga hit me with the fucking post. Oh shit. I don't care if I lose the round, you didn't hit your x-ray for once. Nigga, I'm happy. I'm happy that you didn't get it. I don't care if I lose.
Oh.
Mixtape time.
L's are being given today.
Shut up.
Hell yeah. Hold on, I'm sending a message, my nigga. Got my baby mama and my side bitch kissing. I don't use Liu Kang, so if I lose, you know why. Wait, this is my thing. If Kung Lao and Liu Kang brothers, why they got different names? Oh, this got an alternate. Wait, that got an alternate? Go, go, go. Pick the alternate. Well, only you can pick alternate stages? That's gay. Why I can't pick alternate stages?
Because you is a...
real ass nigga. I don't need an alternate stage, ho.
Psych.
Get the fuck out of here. Who? How many wins I got compared to you?
Shut up.
Oh, I was just asking, Curtis.
Shut up, bro.
I was just asking.
Just shut up before you came, bro. Yeah.
Pick Ermac? Nigga, you gotta be a technician to pick Ermac. This game gonna be easier than I thought it was. Again, I know that hurt him too. That had to hurt him too. Bitch. Yeah, nigga, I laughed at your bitch ass. Yeah, get your ass down, nigga. I'm trying to be nice and shit. You ain't nice, nigga. Wow, fucking telekinetic faggot. Come here, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Sit your ass down, huh?
Hell yeah. Come on, come to fuck, bitch. Nigga, drink that.
I was thirsty anyway.
This nigga said I was thirsty anyway. Wow, man, get the... I'm not gonna be mad. You even know the move, bitch? By the time you do that shit, oh, damn. What do you do? Oh, some unnecessary shit. I mean, it was clean, don't get me wrong, but it was just unnecessary.
This I find it funny how his hair is still clean, though. It shouldn't be a lot of blood on his face and everything.
Nah, Pete, bro, if you look between, it was a bald spot, my nigga. I think that shit. Nah. I'm picking my bad variations. So you the only one that can pick alternate stages?
Yeah, because I did the story.
Oh, that's what it is. Well, now I know that I must play the campaign. Pick his!
I guess they really just want to pick your stage.
I'm player one. You will always be a player two ass nigga.
There might be the video what? I see.
Yeah, the Mario and Luigi joint.
Yeah.
That's all you is, Luigi. Player fucking two. You laugh 5 minutes off me. It was so shit. This shit was funny.
I don't even know his combos.
Yeah, man, he's still playing for 3 minutes.
You said what?
I'm talking about
camera even in here?
She's just so fucking quiet as fuck. Just listening to her talk shit. Oh my god!
Stop blocking!
I hate this nigga! Yeah, I'm blocking. I want to stay alive, but your bitches.
I wanted some Kool-Aid anyway.
Nigga, that wasn't no goddamn Kool-Aid, nigga. That was alien cum. Yeah, drink that alien cum.
What? Alien cum?
Alien. Don't worry about it. It was blue. It wasn't white. I called it alien cum. Nigga, did I just say that shit? Oh, I was about to do my brutality on you.
What you doing?
I'm bored. I don't know the second brutality.
Aaron Black wins. They could have done better with his hairstyle.
Hit that little faggot ass mohawk.
And
damn,
that
Curtis, you only beat me 3 pounds to my 11? Shit.
I gotta start playing this more open now. I used
just
to be
imagine
playing
if it was Madden, nigga. Oh my god.
I'm mad at it.
Nigga, what's up, nigga?
Okay.
Yeah, I know it's okay. We gotta go to the pit.
It really sounds zero.
Dang, I don't know which one. I'll go
with really Scorpion?
Yes. I hate Scorpion, but he picked classics up, so I had to do it. I felt obligated. I was obliged.
Bringing the fire, and Devontae's bringing the chill.
Yeah. But everybody know I'm the king of Netflix and chill. Ask Brianna. Ha! I need to stop that shit.
Did you ask for that? Yeah, he's dropping the mixtape. He's dropping it. He's dropping that mixtape.
Of course me. You wanna see that bit? Bit! Oh damn, he dodged it. Oh my fucking god, you knew exactly what I was about to do, huh? Damn! Oh, you motherfucker. Woo!
I forgot how to do the throw the ice back at you.
I forgot you could do that. No, ho.
Huh? Oh, they're not watching me.
Yeah, I finally hit it with a mixtape, Demeek. Yeah, I'm gonna call it
Demeek. Finally?
Finally. No XA for you, bitch. Really, nigga?
Yeah, really.
Spamming ass nigga named Curtis. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, wow, you saw that shit? He fucking spammed me to death.
Spamming the freaking ice slide.
I didn't even know niggas did that shit. But hey, anything's possible when you're playing against a Curtis. I'ma keep on, nigga. What?
The classic fatality.
I got a trophy for that shit too.
I tried to win. It was hard to
classic Costco. I wasn't even trying to get a trophy. They just gave me that bitch. I didn't know that was a fucking accolade.
Bitch.
Okay. Oh. What did you do?
I don't know. I keep forgetting that I can cancel out of the grab.
Hey, you wanna download my new mixtape, bitch? Yeah, you do.
You say 2017.
Hell yeah, nigga. See, that's the thing. This is why I lose with Scorpion. I don't spam the teleport like everybody.
I've seen people use Scorpion videos and they just be spamming that move.
I swear, man. I don't use that shit, so I guess that's why I lose, huh?
You be spamming that shit.
Yeah, I don't spam that shit. That's why I lose.
There we go.
Nigga, you learned that move just for me to block your shit?
I heard Ben. No, I heard Ben look. I heard Ben look back on the stuff.
Wow. Oh, you happy you got that move back on. Huh?
am I doing? I keep pressing the wrong buttons. What you think I'm playing something else?
You play too much Naruto. All that Naruto and Xenoverse to get to your ass, nigga. There's not no anime game, nigga. This that all American shit, bitch. The fuck am I doing? Oh my god. I do it again, huh?
He don't want to move.
He wasn't gonna do shit if he moved anyway. That's a mixtape through your heart, nigga.
That feels good.
Well, he won that.
I'm a fucking Dundada. The Dundada, bitch, you heard about me. Oh, he said the same shit again. Oh. Ooh, that fucking slide was so clean. Meech, if you think that shit, that was on my ear.
Yeah, I seen it.
Oh, shit. What? Come here, bitch. Yeah. Uh-oh. No! I hate this nigga. Come here, bitch. Nah, I'm fucking mad. You will fuck about your bitch-ass clone, bitch. Fuck you. Get the fuck out my face, bitch. Shut your ass down. Fuck you, and fuck your gay-ass x-ray, nigga. Shit not working, bitch. Fuck you, nigga.
Bro, you need to cool off.
Yeah, bitch. Sit your fucking ass down, nigga. Fuck around with you, nigga. Yeah, bitch. What? Sit your ass down. Bitch, sit your ass down. Bitch! Sit your ass here, nigga. Yeah. Sit the fuck down, bitch. That's what you need. You need a dirt nap, bitch. Lay your ass on that fucking grass. Are you getting back up, bitch? I don't feed in, nigga. What's up, bitch? Bitch, sit your ass down. You need to take a fucking nap. Bitch, sit your ass back in that corner. Nigga, you in time out. Yeah, bitch, sit your ass. You still wanna fuck with me, huh? Huh? You fuck with me? Huh? What's up, nigga? Oh, shit, let me stop talking shit. I'm losing now.
I guess he cooled you off.
I have no words for that fuckery that just happened.
I don't even care, man. You got more wins than me.
I'm not mad. That shit just threw me off. I thought I was going to win. That's why, nigga.
I can't. Shoot. I was saving my X-ray. I wasn't trying to use the combo breaker.
Bro, it was that close. Oh shit, no.
No. All right, so try. What's that guy name that got the rocks and stuff?
Trimmer.
I want him because I played on him before. I like his stuff.
Don't you got Combat Pack 1?
No, I gotta buy that.
Oh. You don't got 1 or 2, nigga?
Mm-hmm.
That's why you've been playing with all the standard characters. Shit.
What the?
Oh, nigga, no, the spit was moving towards the front of my mouth, nigga. Hell yeah, nigga, I want that shit going. Bro, we not gonna have a chance to pick a stage, nigga.
Hey, I wasn't even paying attention to the time. Oh, they gave me the swords.
Give me the sword.
How did you come to be?
Oh my God. I don't know how to use him. Fuck. I don't give a fuck. Ding, man.
Dang, he just started glitching out the blue.
Moves not even the same from Mortal Kombat 9. I'm sitting up there pressing the shit from Mortal Kombat 9 like shit the same. I know Cyrax got the same move from Mortal Kombat 9, but this motherfucker is smoke zone. Can't even fucking enhance my attack without a fucking bitch. I want a rematch.
It's all bullcrap.
Get on my wall.
You should have said some cold shit, nigga. That was some lame ass. Get on my wall. So you should have said some gangster shit.
Get on my wall.
Get on my level, cuz.
Get on my wall.
No. Curtis, you no.
No.
You're not hit, bro.
No,
you
bro.
You fucked it up.
I thought I did good.
No, you tried. It wasn't enough. I cannot do shit, man. I can't even do my combo afterwards, just like on Mortal Kombat 9. Get the fuck out of here.
Wow.
Fucking same shit, man.
Glitch.
Of course. I can't even go through the fucking ground without getting speared.
Nice ass X-ray
combo.
I didn't even know.
that. I ain't even gonna hold you up. That was dope. We gonna do the same one twice, nigga. I'll give you a hint. The first one is down, back, forward, triangle. Do a different one next time.
I don't know why, but I just like to use this one.
I hate that one. First one was better. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Yeah, you know about that shit, yeah.
I don't know the fuck just happened. Like, yeah, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Fuck that shit, I'm out. You can't be a chopper boy with no bodies. Come through. Smoke everybody. I don't want to pick a stage. Yes, I could have been did that shit.
Yeah, you could have.
Nigga, I didn't know you could do that shit.
I like my Jason picture.
Yeah, that shit clean. I want to know how you got that shit.
I did the, I did his, the arcade stuff for him.
Oh. I thought you said you didn't have Combat Pack 1.
I did it when they had him, like, they had you play with him for free, but you can't play with him. You have to buy him when he come out.
Oh.
He sharded on himself.
He ain't fart, nigga. That was straight gas. That OG gas. Yeah, see, boy, I'm looking for revenge. My nigga Chyborg told me how that nigga Scorpion was fucking with him. I had to deal with his ass. So now I'm looking. Oh my god. Can't even finish my phrase.
What's that?
I drunk. Bitch. That shit, boy. Looking. I hate that fucking shit. Oh, you gonna get over it and do the same shit again, huh, nigga?
What the?
Bitch, shut up. I don't give a fuck, you'll get your mama touched. Curtis had to leave off that shit.
Well, he actually
you
left?
Saw that shit?
He actually left? I heard a mic rumbling. I was like, wow.
Bro, that nigga got the fuck on, dog. That shit was too clean. That nigga gone.
I heard a mic rumbling. I was like, wait, what's going on? Wait, he actually left?
Bro, that nigga fucking left. That nigga about to go in the bathroom and pray. He's like, please, maybe just me to ask just once. Yeah. Let me just get my redemption. That nigga was whooping my ass yesterday. I ain't gonna lie.
I need to redeem myself.
Nigga, that brutality came right on time. I know he wasn't expecting that shit.
Like he just bear hugged his ass to death.
No, he didn't even bear hug that nigga. That nigga fucking slid through that nigga body. That shit dissolved in the thin air. Yeah, that shit was gone.
He actually left. He actually left.
Hell yeah, that nigga is gone. Got me sitting at the menu and shit. I wonder if that nigga ended the broadcast. Let me look at the party, though. This nigga ended the broadcast.
No, he's still broadcasting. Well, look, broadcast.
I fucked that nigga up. I don't know how many times. Y'all see what the fuck happened when you fuck with me.
Yeah, this nigga Devontae actually left.
So if y'all want to add me... Add me at LeanWeeLSD on
add
PlayStation
this nigga
4.
Nigga on Instagram.
Yeah, follow me on Instagram at VenoStunin2_, nigga. FaceTime a real nigga, just don't be telling my girl. Hey, oh, what? If you a nigga, don't be FaceTiming me. I'm just saying. Only bitches. And Snapchat me that pussy, too. Yeah.
I'll Snapchat you that hairy ass pussy.
You like this shit, nigga?
I take some hairy pussy. It just can't be looking like how my fucking hair look. You can't look like how your hair look either. Or how Cameron Braids look.
Okay, how long is nigga gonna be gone?
That nigga fucking left. He probably ran out the house.
Okay, I hope he didn't take it like that quick.
I'm about to face somebody else. About to go online. No, no, that nigga got the fuck on without saying a word. Nigga, by the time
I bet, no, I bet you gonna come back and be like, "Nah, bro, I'm good."
That nigga came to the bathroom. That nigga went to the bathroom to cry. That's what it was. Nigga, the bathroom.
This may be the first time you actually legit made him rage quit. He's pissed.
Hell no.
It's like 13.
I'm about to win to
like
do the same shit.
Wait, isn't that bro? Isn't that like 14 wins and he got 14 losses and 5 wins? That wait, yeah.
Nigga, I'm about to do the same
shit
to somebody.
He got 14 wins. He got 4 wins.
Wait, is you watching the stream?
No, I was watching the broadcast. I got off it now.
Yeah, the stream. You watching it and shit? It had a nigga confused. I'm like, wait, is he repeating yourself or no, nigga?
No, I was watching.
Alright, I'm just making sure I wasn't stupid. I know this nigga ain't repeating himself, dog.
But he was giving you that work, though.
Yeah, I'm not gonna find. He was fucking me up.
Especially that last.
What? You got some dick? Let me stop. I'm playing. Oh yeah. I said that same thing when I went from 133 to 135. So what you do on your YouTube channel? Oh, see, I'm a motherfucking, I posted one Rainbow Six live commentary with my nigga Kevin. I'm really not no fucking, gamer like that, but, like, my main channel is really, like, rapping and shit. I got 135 subscribers off that rap shit. I know one song got 13,000 views, another one got 5,000, and like the other ones is in the hundreds and shit. But like, I don't know, I think it's cool, because like, I got 133 subscribers and I got videos that's in the thousands. Like, that shit dope as fuck. Oh my god, bro, this nigga Ermac is a fucking spammer, but I'm still whooping his ass. I ain't taking no L's. I'm keeping my momentum. It's not like I can just only do this shit to Curtis, I do this shit to everybody. It's time to eat. Oh, he finally did his x-ray. Bro, that headbutt thing where he cracked your skull, that Ermac dude, I'm telling you, that gotta hurt him too. There's no way in hell that headbutt can only hurt me and not him. I don't give a fuck. Bro, that brutality is my favorite shit to do. I just did that shit again, dog.
Didn't he get Devontae back yet?
Hell no, that nigga ain't back yet. That nigga fucking quit. Granny, it's time to eat. I don't know, you just called my name. Right, I'm about to play one more game. About to play one more game of Mortal Kombat, and I'm going to eat.
Yeah, I'm okay. I just want to make me something to eat.
No, nigga. You ass quit, nigga. Your ass got mad. I wasn't about to wait on you that long, nigga. Fuck on, nigga. I started the game with somebody else online. I went back to busting ass.